Fortnite has added tornadoes and lightning in our new weather update of Chapter 3. To find them, gray clouds will randomly appear at the beginning of the game. The lightning storm sets fire to houses and trees, and when struck, does 10 damage but increases your speed. Meanwhile, tornadoes will pick up anything in their path, including boats, sharks, and entire buildings. It's a great form of mobility that takes you up to max height. They also brought back the flare gun, so subscribe for updates.